Hello, and welcome to DeviantArt Critique. Today, I'll be talking about Fluco. Fluco is a Canadian artist who has been on DeviantArt for 3 years. He has around 1,000 watchers and has published a total of 264 deviations in his gallery. Let's journey our way through it, shall we? Fluco is, by far, one of the best and most skilled artists to grace DeviantArt, having earned several Daily Deviation spotlights. It is easy to see why he has earned such praise just by looking at the paintings that he has published. He has a great handle on color theory, using either vibrant or more down-to-earth palettes in his pieces. A majority of them show some degree of high contrast, which adds to them overall. Fluco also consistently uses lighting to his advantage, having also mastered its usage. This, as well as specific usage of colors, gives Fluco's pieces the contrasts that they have. He also uses a consistently realistic-looking portrayal of the subjects being painted in his works, which, combined with the usage of colors and lighting mentioned earlier, defines his style. As for subject matter, I would classify Fluco as a surrealist. He has referenced surrealist painters in the past, and also consistently paints surreal subjects on his own. Fluco has also made other, more abstract works in the past, too. Let's look at an example of his work to see just how good it is. King of the Castle not only demonstrates all of the things that define Fluco's style, but is also a good showing of a balanced composition. The subject is arranged on a diagonal line, with one astronaut and one colored circle on either half. The lighting on the skull also enforces the dichotomy between the red and blue halves, which comprise the composition. The skull is lit by the red circle on the blue half and vice versa, creating a balanced amount of color in the painting. Add in a skillfully painted skull and astronauts either hanging on or posing triumphantly, and King of the Castle is a great piece of art. Overall, Fluco is a skilled artist who portrays surreal subjects and adds onto them with lighting, vibrant colors, and realism. Well, that does it for today. You can check me out on twitter.com if you want to, but otherwise, I've been your host, XenonQuark996. Have a nice day.